strategy was pretty much just to go out hard and try to keep that the whole way. I didn't hold anything back for
I mean, I know he goes out hard and really doesn't fade, so I just kind of wanted to attempt to close the gap on the second mile and then the third mile get up to him, but that's just never.
So when did he pushing you pretty hard there? He seemed like he was right behind you the whole
race. Yeah, we were pushing each other for a good portion of the race, and I guess I just had a little bit more in me, but he's a great guy and I love racing him. It's a privilege to race guys like Trevor.